Hi, I'm Alex Barco from the University of Amsterdam, and I will present you this poster entitled Robomorphology and Children's Perception of Social Robots, an Exploratory Study. This was in collaboration of my colleagues Chiara de Jong, Jochen Peter, who is the principal investigator, Rinaldo Kühne, and Caroline van Straten. The aim of this study was to investigate whether robomorphology, anthropomorphic, zoomorphic, or caricatured influences children's perceptions of animacy, anthropomorphism, social presence, and perceived similarity, characteristics often studied in robotics. 35 children participated in the study. The study consisted of 5-minute individual interactions between the children and three robots, now Cosmo and Pleo. We ran 4 ANCOVAs controlling for gender, age, attendance of robot presentation, and whether a child interacted with the robot alongside another child. Now's perceived anthropomorphism was significantly higher than that of Pleo and of Cosmo. Now's perceived social presence was significantly higher than that of Pleo. Both Now's and Cosmo's perceived similarity were significantly higher than that of Pleo. There was no significant effect of morphology on animacy. More detailed results. Overall, Now is consistently ranked higher than that Pleo. In contrast, Now and Cosmo are mostly perceived similarly. The study has certain limitations, of which I'd like to address 3. First, the study draws on a small, convenient sample of children with a large age range. A replication with a more representative sample would be useful. Second, although we believe that our results can be interpreted in a casual way, there are certain limitations to internal validity. Third, the results may be difficult to generalize because the study is based on a relatively small set of robot models. These limitations should be addressed in the future. Moreover, qualitative studies may be helpful to acquire a more nuanced understanding of children's perceptions of robots. Thank you for listening, and all the best in this crazy situation that we are all facing.